A magic dwells in each beginning, protecting us, telling us how to live. Without words, without writing, and without books, there would be no history. There could be no concept of humanity. It is not our purpose to become each other. It is to recognize each other, to learn to see the other and honor him for what he is.